Giuliano Hurley, 152 pounds, final districts, Derby District, Central District. Here we go. That's Giuliano with the black singlet from Olentangy Liberty. His opponent is Hurley from Westland. And Giuliano strikes first here. Takedown in the first period. Escape Hurley. With the takedown and near fall points coming, looking for a fall here. 39 seconds left in the first, and Hurley able to get out of that. We go 6-1 on the scoreboard. 32 seconds left in the first. Lucas Giuliano, senior from Olentangy Liberty, projected, well, state, returning state qualifier from last year. Of course, we didn't do the tournament last year, but Giuliano currently ranked fourth at 152. Jacob Hurley, the junior from Westland, currently ranked 12th at 152. This is your district final. Two now, second period. Giuliano in the lead by 6. 27 seconds left in that second period. Period start. Neutral. Come on.
down to 10 to 2 now. Sorry, 12 to 2. 12 to 2. 10 point difference. 1:23 left in the match. Snatches that leg at the knee. 30 seconds left in the match, 12 to 3. Looking for another takedown. And there it is. So 15-3, short time left in this match. Uliano, Lucas Uliano from Olentangy Liberty. He's going to be your district champ at 152 pounds.